Hi, how you two? So, just doing these upgradable SBCs. I just did one for the Premier League, so I'm just going to do the same for the Serie A right now. So, we'll do one of each, and we'll do the normal one, and then we'll do the premium one. So, see what we get from these, and whichever one's the better, really. So, what you want to do again, like I'm using untradables from your previous Premier League video. So, most of these will be from Premier League, so chemistry wise should be fine. These will wash your club out, but again, the first thing I would go for is untradeable. So if you don't really have a UV, somehow they link up really well here, so it shouldn't matter. So just put the player there, and then okay, I got a couple more. I'll probably use this one because Shackle's quite high rated stuff. Actually, you know what, I just use Shackle, he's untradeable anyway. So I almost have 94 chem from this, so I think only Walcott out of position, but it really doesn't matter. So let's see what we get from this, really, first of all. Hopefully get some rare players, because that could be useful for the next one we're going to do. So that's kind of the aim of the game, really. If not, just go pick one up for like 650 or 700 coins. But these will cost a little bit then. Which one's more worth doing? I'm not too sure at this moment in time, but because of the team was weak and mostly Premier League based, I would assume Premier League would be the priority, I guess. Right, no duplicates, that's good. I got quite a few duplicates from doing Premier League one a few times. I'm just going to quickly scan through the market, and since I got a bit of coins to set it to 700, and then yeah, there are some 600 up for grabs, so we should get those as well. I do have a bit of competition, actually. I mean, I am happy to pay what, 700 points for these. Yeah, there's definitely someone competing. So I'm just gonna go a few pages back. Nope, still under attack. Alright, try. Ooh, Rooney for 650. Ah, damn it. Just want to scan for this. Okay, got one. Try to get this one. Great. There's loads of 600 actually. Try to grab these if you can. I'm happy to pay 650 for one of these even. Yeah, another 600. Ooh, ah, okay. Ah, I'll pay 600. 650 for this. Yeah, you know what, we'll just do 650. I'll get two more, I think that's enough already. I got some in the club already, so that should be enough. Okay, so let these come in. I've got six of these, I mean, or the ones that I'm winning. Okay, got another one, 600, that's really good. They will go up in price later, so they will be around 700 later, but make sure you just go a few pages back. I know it's kind of annoying, but alright. Let's see how many I got in the club so far, and pop those six in. Alright, I'm starting from scratch actually. Okay, so premium, Premier League, again, lowest to highest, so any rare goals we just got, pop in there. I'll keep Ox actually. Lance Allen, there's no SBC in there, so. Okay, so I'm gonna have to use some. Yeah, grab those from the market. There should be six, so I need two more. I'll use two of mine existing ones. Did we get all six? We do! Fantastic. So it's pretty relatively quiet for now, but like I said, the player prizes should go up and pretty hard to get. I think we already got this guy, but right, so if we only got five, I will need to use two of my existing tradable players then in that case, but yeah, happy to do that, happy to do that. Okay, so to grab these, I'm going to set this back to high. I don't exactly remember who I used, but who I bought, but there's one way to check actually. Go here, those without loyalty here, just use those I guess. Let me go a few more pages back. We're looking for those with like 75 ratings and all that, so let me go back. I might have been quicker to go the other way, but gone this way now. So looking for a place about the green. I think we're here. Okay. We're here. Actually, I quite like that guy. I've got a little further to go. There we go. Found them. I'm going to keep finding out how I Adam as well. Where are we now? Wait, are we untradeable already? Yeah. What do you pay? Ah, non-rated gold. Okay. Yeah, I could use him. I think that's enough, is it not? Can we just put them in? And then there's Latin Sano as well. Kusa might argue like fantastic sub while using him, but he's untradeable. We want better to do just to back, put the players in first and then put them in the position. Just roughly, I mean, it doesn't really matter. I should have enough cat. I really should have enough cat. Quite a few Colombian. Yeah, I think that's really good to go. Keep Van Aanholt because I might use him. But the rest of these I'm happy to get rid. There are this high rated Decori, but he's untradeable. So, yep, get rid of this squad. And, hopefully get Ronaldo. just someone usable. I mean, it's going to be untradeable anyway, so... I would say the Premier League would be a better one to do, like I would recommend, but let's see what we get from this one. Nope, not a walkout, so... we get bored? We do get bored, okay. Ooh, Mandzukic, that's not bad, 84, yeah, 84. Mario Mandzukic. Is he usable? That's the question, isn't it? 84 rated. I'm going to keep the high rated cards actually, so for the rest of the UK, El Shaarawy, Mocked Evil, some other usable. Senko, where is he at now? Okay. It's the former Tottenham QPR man. I mean, if you want some coins, you can list these up for. This one should sell first. If people are doing other SPCs. But I'm just going to quickly go through the market again. There are some also. EA has just released a new pack. Completely new. Prime Gold Midfielders pack. So what they do is separate midfielders, attackers, and I assume defenders. I'm not sure about keepers, but probably put keepers alongside the defenders. But, you know, these are new packs, but it doesn't really strike me because there's only 6 rare golds and it's kind of expensive. So I would just hold out and see how people do and like what the returns on these. If there are attacking one, then I reckon it might be more worth getting. But midfielders, not that interested really. So I'm going to leave that one out. I'm just going to quickly go to the market and just buy back a few. Rare gold players, so I'm gonna do the same really, just like what we have been doing. Again, go back a few pages, makes it a lot easier. We'll just get to like maybe 1 minute, you see that time remaining, so you want to get to the page where it says around a minute, then you want to get players that people haven't bidded on, that would be ideal. The limit is about 650, so Rubica, okay. Oh, Pedro is quite cheap. Okay. Okay, so we start here, I guess. Yep. So you're gonna get these that alright, fine. You're gonna get these players that have not been bidded on, so that's the aim. But they are quite expensive. I'm just getting a few back, just to fill up the squad really. I don't have to get repeating for this. If you see any of that usable and ones that you like, especially, I mean these high-rated ones, I'm happy to pay a bit more for. I mean, Serie A left back, pretty scarce, isn't it? He's a fantastic card, actually. Kind of. I'll grab one more and then that would end the video. I've got this. Alright, so I've really just grabbed 6 from the market, something like that, and then use the rest I have in the club. Yeah, so that's that for this video. I mean, I would like I said, I would rather do the Premier League ones, especially this one. It's just much easier, and you know, the payout could be a lot better. But we are looking at untradeable stuff, so yeah, so this one I can just do that. I do switch between the two leagues, so maybe one more of it. You know what, yeah, I'll use Eljuari here. Alright, so if you did one of those premium ones, you should have enough players to do one of the normal ones. I think that's kind of the idea, but so you will be doing quite a lot of these, I guess. But the payout hasn't been that great for me so far, so not sure if that's gonna change. But they have been very average, really, for me at least. Okay, that's it. That's fine. So back to the Premier League, which I think are actually better. All right, last pack for this video, and then should we do another one with premium? I mean, I'll probably just do it, but then it'll be like a live or just continuous doing it. But it, like I said, it does get more and more expensive, so I reckon just do a few, and then if you are not getting anything great like right now, then I would probably just give up. Oh, hello. Ooh, 1,000 coin. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Redeemable. That was a good one, actually. You know what? Do we have enough players for this? I'm happy about it. It's got 1,000 coins from that. I don't want to go too far on this. I mean, we still got some SBCs to be done, so. Okay, I'll have you use these. Okay, let's switch. Is it worth switching? Yeah, I'm just continue here. Oh, you know what I could do? If you are feeling lazy, go there, raising gold, low to high. I didn't set rare gold, does it? Yeah, I have to do it manually. I can't, yeah, it puts all the untradeables here. That's going to make it really annoying, actually. Plan B. You know what, I'm going to start from scratch, because otherwise I'm not going to know who are the tradables and who are not. I'm going to set it back to this. I mean, yeah. Let me quickly go to the end of my rare gold. Quite a few pages of them. I've got quite a lot of 82, so if EA does bring any, you know, upgradable guaranteed team of the week player, that would be nice. Probably will do, I guess. I'm still thinking they will. Let's start here. This is getting really expensive. I'm quite deep into my squad really. This guy is actually quite good. I mean, apart from this physical, everything else seems to be good. Alright, now I'm just going to replace these. Oh no. Oh, that's why, yeah, it's easier just to start from scratch. I mean, I'm really You're really messed up now, really. Because I don't remember which ones I traded with one or not. I roughly have an idea. Okay, let me switch out that. Have we got any more? Okay, switch out that one. And I think that was it, I think. Was there anyone else? Okay, okay. Okay, roughly put them in the positions. Good. Okay, there we go. Let me quickly check the old trade. Yeah, they were too. Yeah, I think that's good to go. I mean, there are no expensive players, so yeah. Just do a quick check, I mean, before you submit. Okay, so premium, Premier League. I know this video has been a bit long, but this will be the last pack. Last one for the good luck, you know. Premier League players. Premium. Nope. Did we get bored? Nope. Nah, shocking. And yeah, just do, Rashford though. Just do the normal ones. They're not really payout, not great. Even with packs, I don't think they've been great really. And these two kind of quite similar, but 68 standard. I haven't seen much of him to be honest, because he's supposed to be one of the best players. 1992, so he's around 26 now. Should be best age. He should be really good. Even for Brazil as well, so yeah, spend all these to club. Our Cox tradable, he is. Alright, so that's that for this video. Yeah, I think we covered everything. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next video. Bye.